A motorcyclist was injured today in northeast Albuquerque. Boy, lucky to be alive after colliding with a semi-truck. Happened at Manal and Richmond Northeast. Police say the motorcycle and the semi were both going west when the truck tried to turn and the motorcyclist tried to pass him. Biker was run over. The biker was run over the wheels and suffered serious leg injuries. The truck driver was not hurt, but may be cited for making too wide a turn.